Hello, my amazing friends. I am Dr. Pooti Trivedi. It gives me immense pleasure by introducing 14th webinar. This time it's the 14th webinar. We have started our webinar doing from the lockdown. And I am very much pleased and very happy to share with you that SK Media Tech team has crossed a subscriber of more than 1,000K. Along with it, we are also appreciating by many people by doing our efforts and all. So many views, so many, their opinion, everything we are getting. And I'm very much happy that we are getting a good support everywhere in the market. So today's topic is related with stress management. And it gives my mind pleases to introduce today's topics. It's related with stress management. SK Media Tech team is always working for spreading a positivity. So today's topic will is very important nowadays because we are seeing so many people just besides us, just around us, and they are under the stress. And that is why today I feel that this topic is very much important. And sometimes it's happened that whenever I'm talking with someone, or whenever I am on the live, sometimes it happens that few of the things I wanted to highlight on the screens but unable to highlight, and that is why I decided that this webinar I just wanted to put everything on the screen so that the people can see it, and along with it they get a learning. The greatest weapons against the stress is our ability to choose one thought over another, and for this I am confident that you are agree with it. Just give me 1 minute, please. Yes. The smile of the persons. Susan Singh Rajput. Everyone loves the smile of the persons. But suddenly what happened? Suddenly, it has been found that the Susan Singh Rajput was found dead in this apartment of a Mumbai Bandra at June 14. And the Mumbai police is investigating. If you feel that what is the crux or what is the reason behind doing this suicide? Suicide is not an attempt, but it is one kind of psychological stage where the person wants to do suicide, and that comes under the stress, nothing else. So when any person, not only this, today's only in the newspapers, I just read that one of the teacher, he said he's servicing over near the Jaipur. It's one part of the district Rajkot of Gujarat. He committed a suicide. Why he committed a suicide? Because he didn't get a salary for these 2 months. And you must be aware that due to this COVID situations or due to this coronavirus disorder, there is a chances that so many people do not have any job right now along with them. So maybe one kind of the stress, one kind of the pressures that comes in the mind. And sometimes it happens that when the pressures is very high, then the person takes a few steps which is not required or which ideally should not be taken. So there are the reasons that what are the stress, what are the symptoms of the stress, what are the types of the stress, and how the persons can come out from the stress is about today's agenda. And definitely we will proceed for that. And I am 100% sure that by the end of this webinar will be in the two parts, one part, first part and second part, because I am recording. So for me, it will be convenient for them to give it to you in the second part. And those persons who are wants to get a certificate for the certification process, they have to attend our webinar. We'll provide a code. Two code will be provided in the first part, and second two code will be provided on the second part. So those persons who are interested and they just want the certifications, they just have to go through, or they have to listen over the stress management webinar, and this will be very informative from them also. So just before proceeding further, let us decide that these things should not be happening to any of the person's life, even though they are a stress. But I am 100% sure that everything has a means and a way. And yes, the person has to come out of every kind of the stress. The person has to come out of many different situations, very difficult situations in their life they are getting. So what is stress exactly? Stress means the first word of the stress, that is S, is equal to P is greater than R. Now what is P and what is R? The stress occurs when the pressure is greater than the resources. Sometimes the pressure comes, we can see. For example, if the Sushant Singh Rajput has committed a suicide, definitely the pressure is there. And when the pressure is greater than the resources, sometimes it happens that the person is under the stress. We don't know. He is just living beside us. He may be a family member of us. He may be a friend of us. He may be a relative of us. The person is under the stress. We don't know that the person is under the stress. Or sometimes we feel that the person is under the stress, but we are not able to take corrective actions. So our sole duty is to help that person and help that person to come out from the stress. So what is stress? Stress occurs when the pressure is greater than the resources. What we are going to learn through this webinar, we will learn that how the stress affects to us. Effects of the stress, what are the different kind of the effects we do, how that is psychological, you know, mental effects, and so many effects are there in our body of the stress, symptoms of the stress, and reasons for the stress due to this COVID-19. So now let us proceed. Why do we care? Why we feel that the stress is a very dangerous thing, we can say, or a stress should not be there in our life? Why we are telling that? Why do we care? Stress is one kind of the psychological disorder, or this is the psychological and mental harm caused by the stress and adversely affect the quality of our life. Now see, this is the very important statement, because when the person is under the stress, we have found that if the person is under the stress, it influences their family members, it influences their children, it influences their parents, it influences their friends and relatives. So under the stress, whenever any person is there, the adverse effect of a stress is that the quality of our life gets affected. It can pose a great deal of stress to you and the people in your life, definitely. The persons, for example, the person's wife is get disturbed if the person is under stress, or if he is unable to take the decisions whenever, because it happens, because those persons who are under stress, sometimes they are unable to take the decisions, or, you know, sometimes their behavior has also changed. So that people's person's lives, those persons are there, their family members, their wife, their children, they are the most affected. It affects your ability to work and engage in your personal life. Yes, when the person is in the distress, if they are going for the job, or if they are having their own business, and if the person is under the stress, that is 100% chances that his personal as well as professional life may be hampered or affected. So stress affects us in the many ways. How the stress affects us in many ways? The stress affects us in our mind, first, our thoughts and our feelings. स्ट्रेस एक ऐसी चीज है, अगर आप उन बातों एवं परिस्थितियों की वजह से चिंतित हो जाते हैं तो आपके नियंत्रण में नहीं है. Sometimes it happens that the stress are not under control. तो इसका परिणाम समय की बर्बादी और भविष्य हो सकता है. Sorry, I'm not that much good in the Hindi, but I just tried. Now this is the time to release our first code. Those people who are interested in getting a certification, first code is stress. Very easy to remember, stress. And just the thing that after selecting this first code, you will just come out from the stress. If you do have any kind of stress, just relax yourself and just try to come out of any kind of stress. And especially all those persons just besides you, if you feel they are under the stress, it's your try that you want them to come out from that stress. So this is Now let us come to the another basic things, the effects of stress in our body. See, if the person is under the stress, definitely it affects. It affects in the many ways. So now we are proceeding towards that. What are the effects of the stress in our body? When we are under the stress, our blood pressure increases. Sometimes it happens that, you know, the person is having a cardiovascular attack. Some person is having a heart attack or a large MI. Then sometimes it happens that the doctor is not unable to survive the person because it will be, it may be a massive attack. So such kind of severity may happen if you are under the stress. And if it's not happened, then also the chances of that the blood pressures increases, the blood pressures rises, and breathing comes more rapid. When the persons are under stress, it happens, the breathing comes very rapid, digestive system slows down. There may be chances that they require to take a few of the antacid, like or any PPI, that is proton pump inhibitor, which reduces their gastric discomfort. Heart rate or pulses raises, immune system grows. That may be, you know, what is immune system? Immune system means your rog pratikarak shakti. Aapki rog pratikarak shakti, agar aap stress mein hai, to chances ke wo down ho jayegi. Ultimately, COVID mein bhi yehi hai. COVID mein everyone are telling that, many people are nowadays under the stress, and simultaneously everyone is telling that you are required to increase your immunity. So wahi hai ki aapko stress control mein karna hai, or if your stress level is increasing, then the chances that your immunity may get hampered. Muscles become tense, sleeping can be a more disturbance. Sometimes it's happened that the person is having dyslipidemia, or the person gets awake at the night. So this is such that this may be a one reason for the stress. Sometimes it's happened that when the person wants to sleep, he don't able to sleep. The disturbance is that. Now, stress related illness. After the stress is a very very dangerous. Stress is a very, not a good thing. So when the person is under the stress, these are the effects on our body. Now we will see that how the stress is related with the illness. The stress has been related to such kind of the illness like cardiovascular diseases. As I told you, if the blood pressures is increased, there is chances of that the persons may be a CVD patient, that is cardiovascular disorder patients. Immune systems may hamper, and due to lack of immunity, so many, there are chances of so many immune-related diseases that it may get a chance to aggravate. Asthma, the person is having a breath, having a problem in related with the breathing. And asthmatic patients, maybe you know or not know, but the asthmatic patients, they do have a very, when the atmosphere change, there is a chances that the asthmatic patients are unable to take a breath. Sometimes they are using one kind of the pump, that is, for the breathing pump and all. And very frequently they do have a respiratory infections. So asthmatic patients may be increased. The diabetes levels may go up or down. So these are few of the illness that is related with the stress. And if you don't want that these kind of the illness in your life, just be relaxed. Don't be stressed. Accept the situation it is, because we all do understand that in the COVID-19, it changed many people's lives. It's not only changed your life, but in these pandemic conditions, it changed entire world. Everyone gets affected, taking from a small child, kids, babies, to all the seniors. So definitely, it's very worse situations, we can say. It's very difficult to come out from this COVID-19. So many peoples of the world, so many scientists of the world, they are working for the vaccines. They are working for the medicines to search out for finding out the solutions of this pandemic situations. But yes, until and unless we get it, we just have to wait it. And until we are waiting for it, we just have to keep our mind in a control. We do not require to be a stress, because if we be a stress, it will not help us. It will hamper the lifestyle. It will hamper the, you know, our family's lifestyle. It will hamper our financial conditions and our psychological conditions. So just be relaxed. Don't think much. Now, let us see that the effects of stress on health. We have gone through the effects of stress on our bodies, illness, and now we will see the effects of stress on our health. Now, when we are under stress, there is a chances of we do have a digestive disorders. Our digestions not get very frequent. Some of the people feel constipation problems, and you know, their bodies is not that much good. So few times it happens that they are required to take few of the laxative, or you know, if they are taking some of the Ayurvedic medicines like that. So this is the conditions that the digestive disorder problem will that occurs. Ulcers is that, and for that they require the proton pump inhibitor. Sometimes the situations may get very worsens, and yes, the person has to take care of it. Skin complaints is that this is related with immunity disorder, and this immunity disorder we can say that the psoriasis. Now you may be aware of psoriasis or not, but the psoriasis is a very it's one kind of the autoimmune diseases, and even right now doctors, they are telling that they don't have any medications for the psoriasis. It is just a preventive medicine they are just giving, just because they just want them to work. It will not cure it 100%, but it will stop it, or it will you know, little bit help them to spread it more, to stop it, or help them to not spread much. So I am able to say related with the psoriasis, because I'm working in the pharmaceutical industry since last 15 years, and day in and day out I'm meeting the doctors. So that I came to know that psoriasis. Some of the people, they do have a rheumatoarthritis. What is rheumatoarthritis? It is one kind of the autoimmune diseases only. So these are the chances, these are the adverse effect on the health that if you get the stress, headache and migraines. Many people, they do have a complaint of a migraine. So this may be a chances that the person is having a continuously headache on their mind, and it may lead to the migraine problem, and then it becomes very worsened condition. So this may be effects of stress on the person. Premenstrual syndrome, especially to ladies, all those, there many ladies, they do have the same complaint like premenstrual syndromes. For example, if the cycles of the menstruation is 1 month, and the chances that the lady get menstruation before 1 week, 10 days, or on unfrequent or unregular basis. So these are the chances. We are sometimes it happens that the lady don't go for the medications, and it may be a symptoms of the stress. So, and yes, the depressions, all the note, everyone knows depressions. It's a very, you know, very difficult situations to come out from the stress. So, wohi pe bolna chahti hu ki stress mat lijiye, because stress is just a word, S-T-R-E-S-S. But yes, these words is a very dangerous thing that leads to your life. So just don't take much of the stress. Now let us see what are the effects of stress on our mind. We have seen that the effects of stress on our bodies, what are the stress related illness, stress on our health, what that is. Now let us see the effects of stress on our mind. Those persons who they do have a stress, they feel lack of concentration. This may have, nowadays we are seeing in many children, because children are also under the stress, students are also under the stress, and we are seeing that the lack of concentration, memory loss, memory lapses, difficulty in making a decision. And we have seen so many people say are unable to take decisions, and why it happens, that maybe a reason that they are under distress. Confusion, always they do have a confusion. Disorientations. For example, if you are talking about something, but the person is thinking of something else, so there may be a chances of disorientations and panic attack. Nowadays, you know, just in the small thing, just in the small, without taking anything, we come to know, or we are knowing that the panic attack from the children or kids, or, you know, in the youth we are seeing, and it happens very rapidly. So there may be a chances that in the mind, the person is under distress and they don't know what they are doing. They are very, very much panic, and then ultimately that leads to the stress levels, and something has happened which ideally should not be happened. Now, the stress due to this COVID conditions. COVID has, as I told you earlier, that the COVID has affected many people, not only you, but all around the globe. Every person is directly or indirectly get infected. So handling the stress and the stormy conditions, we can say, because this is one kind of a storm. And मैं अभी एक डॉक्टर के साथ आज ही एक डॉक्टर के साथ बात कर रही थी कि डॉक्टर्स ये कोविड में स्ट्रेस लेवल ऑलरेडी बढ़ जाता है तो क्या है. तो तभी डॉक्टर ने बताया कि इससे पहले भी बिफोर 100 ईयर्स अगो द सेम थिंग हैज हैपेंड. एंड वो बोले कि उस टाइम भी यही पैंडेमिक कंडीशन थी. उस टाइम भी उसको स्पेनिश फ्लू बोला जाता था और स्पेन से आया था वो. डॉक्टर ने मुझे बताया और बोला कि उस कंडीशन में, उस टाइम में, मीन्स बिफोर 100 ईयर्स, मोर देन 2 करोड़ ऑफ अ पीपल दे लॉस्ट देयर लाइफ एंड द सेम थिंग हैज हैपेंस अगेन. सो दिस थिंग इज ऑल्सो इनडायरेक्टली डायरेक्टली दैट पुटिंग अस प्रेशर्स, और यू कैन से दिस इज अ स्टॉर्मी कंडीशंस. बट उस टाइम पे इतनी मेडिसिन नहीं थी, उस टाइम पे साइंस इतना एडवांस नहीं था, उस टाइम पे हमको इतनी मेडिकल फैसिलिटी नहीं मिलती थी जो अभी मिल रही है. So that may be the reasons that we will definitely come out from these COVID conditions very soon. And so many researchers, so many people, they are working for it. Now COVID-19 or coronavirus has affected every corners of the world. Just a minute.